Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Neo. So we're going through the first mission, first main mission, and yeah, we're doing well so far. We are here and I want to fight those two revenants. So yeah, let's see what kind of equipment we can get from them. Jesus! I don't really want to heal. Hopefully we won't die. All right, that's fine. I really don't want to use my elixirs too much. Jesus. Why those weird sounds? Someone will attack me. Ah yeah, good I didn't heal because there is a... There is a praying fountain there. I think it's called praying fountain. Oh, there is a Kodama there. All right. Praying fountain. I'm not sure how to call them. Use Amirita to improve stats. So I just want to have a look in here. So I think in here it tells you how many Kodamas you pick up on the mission and how many left. So there are 9 in here. So we still need to find 4 more. Damn, we need to find one like that. So elixir drop rate is even higher. Shit. That was not close enough. Come to me, bro. Oh, he died. Oh, I messed up. I forgot to use Amirita to level up. We'll have to kill him again. Alright. So I was doing different things first time around, and then I decided that so yeah, 10 will give us the final passive from our spirit, and then I decided that it's really good if you put oh, I can only put 1 point. Okay, and then I find out that that at least at the start, and someone proposed that as well somewhere when I was reading, that getting a kind of, how to say it, getting points everywhere equally up to plus 10 at the start and then maybe plus 20 later will be very beneficial, because you need to do it for trophies anyway. And so you can do the training missions as well which will allow you to get open more skills and stuff like that. So yeah, and then I found it really, really good and useful, I have to say, at the end. So there was definitely a guy here that was going on the top. He was there. There you go. Jesus fucking grab me. That antidote, but actually what I'm going to do is, fuck it, I'm gonna reset them. Actually, I can level up. I'm gonna use that. So, what stamina will give me more health? 25 more health. Only 10 more health. 35 more health. Dexterity will give me ninjutsu. So again, not gonna reset again. I need to fight this big dude here. Whoa, two swords! I'm not messing with him. Summon this guy. Ah. Jesus. Why? Okay, we got elixir. Need to use it. Lost a lot of arrows for this fucker. I didn't like that. More elixirs, I like it. More elixirs is always good. I don't know why I thought there was an enemy there. we need to go up. Ah, there's one thing you can, you need to watch out. You can like fell like in here. I don't know if you can see in here, you can fell inside, and usually there is something nasty waiting for you. Ooh, red one is better, I think, than yellow. Oops. So he jumped down. He's gonna go up, and he's gonna fall to it, to that hole. That's 100%. Of course. And then he's gonna go out and come back again. What the hell? There he goes. Alright, axe guy. Come on, axe guy. Alright. Something nasty there? I don't know. Possible. Dama. Lovely. Okay. Big nasty enemy over there. Not sure what's inside here. Oh, there it is. Is that the only one? Not sure. Yep. But I can hear more enemies. Don't need this guy? Guess so. Kill one more to get the living weapon, and we could then use it on the yokai there. I think there was an ambush here. Yep. Okay, we have it. We have living weapon. We can use on that yokai there. Sounds good. There's not much room in here, so actually there's only one sword. Ah! Fucking hell. Oh, All right. Didn't have to use, but we lost the elixir, which I'm not happy with, I have to say. I really want elixirs. Man, because those maps are showing up like when you do submissions and stuff like that, so sometimes it's how to get there. Charm, my child will be together in the next life. Okay. Spear. Damn it. Another charm. Ooh, we have two charms. Yokai item drop rate, equipment drop rate. Versus fire, you're gonna recurrent damage from fire. This one's better. Okay, it's very tight in here. I might switch to spear. Man, I really wonder what the glory does. I wanna know. Alright. I think last time I tried to fight this guy, he went into the war, into the whatchamacallit, into the fire, which was pretty funny. Shit. Fucking hell. Losing health, I don't like it. I mean, first time I was playing, guys, holy shit. Was no elixirs all the time. So really believe me, I'm just pushing on myself, because when I went to the second main mission, I was just out of elixir for that fight, and it's a tough fight, so. Why I thought someone attacked me here? No, I killed that guy already. Ah yeah, so there is a shortcut here that we should open for sure. And if I remember correctly, that there is another enemy somewhere in here. Is it in here? Or maybe not. I have a look. I have a living weapon just in case. Ah no. Okay. The guys with the axe are the best. Let's bait their attacks. Fuck's sake. I didn't want to bring him here. It's like Black Mist is failing human come to me. I don't know, the axe guys give me the least amount of trouble. Their attacks, they are slow and there is like just few of them. Okay, so we got to the other side, which is important. Okay, go up. Oh, the jump attack would be so nice. Ho ho ho. Alright. Still a lot of stuff to do in here. Oh, there is one thing I forgot to completely to do. When I was doing a settings for audio, I left the voice high, but I didn't like it in the movies. In the cinematics, it was not too loud. I think there are some enemies here I should watch out for. Okay, there is an enemy there. I can see him. Yep. Jesus! I thought my attack would be first. I fucked up. Big time. Man, oh, I sent it to storehouse, that elixir. Fuck, that poison. I need to eat it. The poison. Alright. Okay, like that. Where is that guy? Yeah. fell down to fire. I don't know if I'll be able to pick up his ship. Alright, let's heal. And that sounds. Something we can kick it. Creates a shortcut as well. We could get there from here. Shit. And one more. I was lucky as fuck. Hammer. Oh, that was the growling sounds. Okay. Alright. Genji the Slicer. Fuck. How did that miss him? Fucking need to use the lips. What? He didn't drop anything. What the fuck? Fuck! 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 Couldn't do the finishing attack somehow. Alright. Spear. Ooh, he has a purple one. Ah, low stance. Okay. Damn, I was hoping for him to drop purple if it was something good. Alright, we're getting close to the end, guys. There's a good amount of enemies here.
Nanda, kono chikkoi no. Ie ni kairite no ka? Warui ga, ore wa mou ugokenen da.
Okay, we need to pull this guy. There you go. Right. Now, kill the guy at the top. Can we kill this guy? It's a red. No. Okay, maybe we can. Shit. Fuck! Fuck! It's this guy, I forgot about him. So I can go here. Then what else I can do? I dropped the no, we already passed that. So I need to go through here, I think. Get there to pick up my stuff. Yes, alright. So we got where we've been. The only thing is, I still have those guys. Okay, last time he died. This time, not really. Okay, now we need to pull this guy. Can we? Nope. We pull this guy though. Alright. Now we have this one. Kodama. Alright, what I'm going to do, I'm gonna do two things. I'm gonna switch to spear and I'm gonna switch to the gun, because I think guns do more damage. So the gun might kill him. Put your hand up. Yes, okay. Okay, let me switch back. That was perfect. Just went through him like butter. Okay. right. Spear guy. Fuck. Ach. Damn, I thought I did more damage to him. Fuck! Fucker. Okay. He dropped the purple, but holy fuck. He did so much damage to me. I should switch to fucking spear. Alright, almost at the boss. We still need Kodamas. Holy fuck. Fuck it. He didn't I thought he didn't drop anything. Yeah, our normal fight and was very tight in there. Alright. Hello, little fella. Okay. Is that the last one? No. Did we miss somewhere? Let's get this guy. Shit. Okay. Yeah, I didn't want to use that. I did not want to use that. Alright, I wanna do a few more things around here, so I'm gonna open the door in case we die. Is that the last Kodama? Hopefully, yes, all this mission Kodama has been guided to the shrine. Awesome. shit, I got stuck. Fucking low stance, dude. Fucking hate load stances. They just attack constantly. Okay, switch to spear. One more poke. There you go. Fuck him. Low stance guys are doing so much damage, man. Okay. What's in here? Harakiri sword. Ooh, purple katana. Ah, I'm gonna switch to spear. It's just more reliable, and this guy is level 12, so. Wow, he's fast. Alright, so boss time. Oh no, not the boss time. Not a boss time. We have a dude in here. And it's a yokai. So we have a living weapon, so that's how we're gonna deal with him. It's too close of a space to fight him differently. Alright. On our final preparations. One more thing.
It was supposed to be an easy job for easy money.
Alright. We could use those Amrita crystals to have the have it for the boss, but let me have a look. So level up. How many points we can put? 4. 4 points. One to magic, give me 3 points. Skill. Body gives the most HP. Something like that. Okay. The beginning of samurai, holy fuck. Compared requirement for the title. Okay, I'm gonna have a look at them later. So let's have a look what we found. Axe is better. thing we didn't get a better sword. Hammer. Oh no, that's Odachi or whatever. Yeah. So that's like a heavy. That's Odachi as well. Okay. Okay. So let's have a look. We have a lot of things in here that I should put on earlier. So let's find something that will not put us in life. 14 life. Nice. So we can see at the top equipment weight. If we go above 70% like that, 82, we're gonna be very, very slow, which we don't want to. So damage reduction, toughness, key running speed. Wow. Those are way too heavy. All right, that's it, I guess. Charms, we have elixirs. So now skills. So we got the magic. We could get either water talisman lowers the whatchamacallit, lowers the, not lowers the, you applied it to weapon and it, when you hit it, it lowers the defense of enemy, so that might be useful. Pure mind, Yokal realm, oasis, steel. Where's the weakness here? Weakness might be nice. Reduces enemy defense. Water. I don't know if I'm gonna use them, but let me get those. The rest I'm gonna leave. So how do you do it? I forgot. Ah, yeah. I think we go here. Yeah, ready jutsu. No. So I learned the skills. Now you need to go in here and like prepare them. So I'm gonna prepare. Okay, I can only have one, but I think we can. If we still have points, no. That costs 3 points and we only have 2. Oh no, that's ninja. Ah, still. Needs 3. Damn it. So which one would be better? Probably weakness. Okay, I'm gonna go with weakness. So water, weakness. And then need 2. Two uses of weakness, and then I'm gonna put the, where is it, the small spirit stone in here. So I don't know how many I have to use to get living weapon. All right, so we have living weapon ready, healing stones we don't really need, and we can apply weakness to him. Alright. Let's see if we can defeat him. So I'm just gonna run to the boss. I'm not gonna fight those guys. Haven't seen this actually. This clip. Cinematic. Holy shit. This boss is pretty straightforward. Hopefully I don't won't mess up. Attacks. Okay. Still has weakness. Oh, how did that hit me? All right. Want to play hard? Living weapon makes it way easier. Like we can probably drop. Yeah, he was like around half health when I activated it, so yeah. The only thing is you need to watch out is when he hits you, it drops the how long you have the living weapon, so that's why I dodged that attack, just to not get hit. Alright, done. So basically first stage you just run at him and then you dodge behind him and you do 3 hits and you dodge away.
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking. Come.
Was that his guardian spirit? Cat? I don't know. It's really weird to have a cat.
天下人であった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成殿、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、 近頃巷には地味毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。
まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
Fragment. Your mission will be cancelled when used. However, all your Amrita will be lost. Alright. The mission basic action controls has been added to Jojo. Ninja Novice. Wow, level 195. Jesus. And level 90. Alright. So, there is a lot of stuff in here. So we have a shrine, blacksmith, dojo. So those are the tutorials that I skipped, and they will be unlocked in here as well, so we need to do them anyway. So we'll start with this, and we're gonna do the way of ninja as well. So we're gonna do those three beginning of next episode. We're gonna have a look at the blacksmith and shrine. This is another main quest in here we have, so that's the one we did. Found, as you can see, 9 out of 9 of Kodama, and in here we have a submission level 10. So yeah, so that's it. I'm gonna leave it like that. I'm gonna do the save, and yeah, we're gonna do all those things in the next episode. So guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.